We wrote about something called the Cell Atlas. It's an effort to catalog all the different types of cells in the human body using the latest techniques in genomics and microfluidics. It's pretty cool stuff. The study of cells has really relied on what they look like. Neurons are long and hairy, cancer cells are strange and creepy looking. Each cell has its sort of morphology, and that's the way people have categorized them. But new techniques allow scientists to look into each cell and see the molecules that are active in it. Clearly, we want to know what we're made of. If you intend to treat cancer, schizophrenia, or understand any disease, you got to know what the cells are. This technology is actually a kind of successor to the Human Genome Project. Now there's the Cell Atlas Project. It's just getting off the ground, maybe this year. When will a complete Cell Atlas be available? Hard to say. Probably take a few years.